PCOS, which is called as polycystic ovarian syndrome. Doctors say that every 1 out of 10 women have it, and 50% of them even don't know about it. Browsing through the blog page of a known friend, I came to know about her PCOS story that she shared. It all started back when she was in 7th grade when she got her first periods, and they were irregular. Considering it a normal sign, she ignored it, but they were so irregular that she used to get only 6 to 7 times in the complete year. With time and age growth, her weight was also growing, and she also realized sudden growth of facial hair, which was very disturbing to her because she was in college. She added, "Handling your body during PCOS is not as difficult as much it's difficult to handle the people around you who have no idea of what's going inside your body." Finally breaking the silence, she consulted a good doctor, which recommended her a few tests. And today she is much better than what she was a few years back. The most common syndromes of PCOS are acne, facial hair, irregular periods, high cholesterol, miscarriages, insulin resistance, thinning of hair on the scalp, dark patches on the skin behind your neck, underarms, groin area, and etc. So, if you see any of this syndrome, speak up and consult a doctor.